Hello, my name is Gibber Reyes. I'm a sophomore at Omaha South High School.
Squad!
And my poem is titled, Untitled. For many students, writing has been a hated action because they don't get the same satisfaction as you or I. How in class they're forced to the pencil and paper instead of the loose writing that a free person should be able to enjoy. Someone's grade is no toddler's toy. A student's GPA is not something that can be played with. Instead, writing is now complete sentences with detailed descriptions of why a certain character in a passage did the thing they did. It's now the muscle pain in your hand when the notes find its way to the third page. How we've all become these essay slaves at the youngest of age. Holding the instrument of torture the system makes them out to be. How the system expects us to write quality and quantity. They don't know what it's like to not only have the pencil glide, but soar to new heights. After one flight, nothing stopping you from another takeoff. The 25 horizontal lines don't seem like an assignment anymore. No more boring headings that kick our heads and drag them across the floor. Because here's what's in store. Qualities and quantities of stories stored on 10.5 by inch notebook paper that could be America's next bestseller. Better yet, your own imagination splashed on pages, bright neon colors fill and cover. The gray standard pencil lead, or a beautiful lullaby. I could put any babbling infant to bed. For these words are so much more than to have red ink spit onto them and in bold striking motions a number written down, telling me this work is inadequate enough, leaving me empty and with a frown. I say to hell with that. This is now, and that was back when students worked in factories to support their own families. So leave us be with our opera award-winning first class, bestest, most extra, special poetry. Because at the end of it all, we will be smiling from ear to ear, a grin that can withstand it all. We know how to create a universe that can expand into any possible outcome. Take it as you may, because writing is here to stay whether you want it or not. These essays are not gonna stop, for me anyways. People can moan and whine, complaining that they're wasting their time with an action that never seems bliss. Why not accept it and savor the challenge and develop a style that's unique to you and has a bit of your twist? Hate it or love it, it's a hell of a mind relaxer. Better yet, grab a pencil or pen. Jot down what you want out of life. What do you aspire to be? What are you after? Thank you.